Hi, my name is Tia.
Hi, my name is Brayden.
And today we're making scones.
Oscar. So today we'll be making different types of scones, and we'll be using raisins, butter, self-raising flour,
milk, jam, Nutella, cheese and salt.
So for step one, you want to preheat the oven to gas mark 7 or 200 degrees Celsius.
Mix together the flour and salt and rub in the butter, stir in the cheese and then the milk to get us off the dough.
We need 220.
That's why I've got a little bag here. I'm going to make mine a little salter.
It's going to have cheese in it anyway, balance it out.
No!
Rub in the butter. What does it mean by rub in the butter?
I can't talk.
On your fingers.
Oh god. Not trying to break it.
There you go.
That's exactly 55 as well.
Yeah. Just come out.
In the name of love.
Produce this in a minute. Stop, I can't see. I can't do this. I swear I'm gonna kill you.
Show me.
Well.
Ew.
Wow, this is looking great. But oh, we just had different things into it, I guess.
Ooh, why?
It's dobbing it.
Perfect. I need.
Take onto a floured work surface and knead very lightly. Pat out to around 2 cm and 3/4 in thick. Use a 5 cm/tip. In cutter to stamp out rounds and place on the baking sheet. Lightly knead together the rest of the dough and stamp out more scones to use it all up.
Look! Wait, look what I found!
Shh! I've not even put the raisins in yet.
Oh,
the dough, they're gonna literally pierce through this. It's a bit disgusting.
Yeah.
Mum, if you can hear me, I love you.
Just put it in.
You know, do you like it's got layers? So that's mum.
So that's one.
Oh. I'm deaf. Did you just know that I'm actually half deaf? It was very fun then.
Your mum's deaf?
Yeah, they're actually full, yeah. But it's nasty.
I hate cheese.
I can't eat cheese on its own.
You have to have cheese on it.
I can't eat it. What are you doing then?
Nutella at the end. What? Now it's time to put your scones in the oven for 15 to 25 minutes. What? Flour fell off. Hey, look, the cheese has come out of them. The cheese. Get mine out, please.
That's mean. Not too bad, I guess.
And that's how you make scones, HideOut style.